After 18 months of bitter disagreement and delays, Hungary has finally cleared the way for Sweden to join NATO. The expansion of the alliance further isolates Russia. But European leaders warn it will not deter Vladimir Putin or his military from widening their assault on Ukraine.
200 years of neutrality abandoned because of a growing danger on their doorstep. Sweden is officially NATO's newest member, now the 32nd country to join the powerful military alliance.
The threat from Russia has always been very real. Like, we're very close to it, so we've always been very vulnerable.
Sweden's accession is being called the final piece of the puzzle, securing the Baltic Sea, a crucial maritime gateway for Russia's naval fleet. It also strengthens NATO's eastern flank, the Swedish Prime Minister insisting his country is ready to shoulder its responsibility in the volatile region. In another show of unity, European leaders are in Paris for crisis talks as Ukraine braces for a new escalation in the war. Its troops have pulled out of another village in the country's east, overpowered by Russian forces. The French president is urging allies to step up.
Nous sommes sans doute, plutôt à coup sûr.
We are surely at a moment of jolt that is necessary from us all. Russia cannot and should not win this war.
And together, we must ensure that Putin cannot destroy our achievements and cannot expand his aggression to other nations.
The Slovakian Prime Minister, seen by some as pro-Russia, claims several NATO members are now considering sending soldiers to Ukraine. It would mark a significant shift in the conflict, drawing in more nations and bolstering Ukraine's military, which has lost more than 30,000 troops since the war began. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First.